Helicopters of HMS Bulwark, the Royal Navy's first commando carrier, on exercises along the West Australian coast. In all, 21 copters operate from the ship, providing the commando force with the mobility to make effective surprise assaults on key enemy positions. Although these are simulated wartime manoeuvres, the variety of stores and equipment carried by Bulwark would also enable her to offer rapid assistance in cases of civil disaster such as earthquakes or floods.